scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Jersey City, New Jersey, AJ Lee.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is good, good.
A woman meant for the highlight reel. She plans on even more excitement tonight.
There's the bell, and we're looking at a superstar who many have considered to be a natural to the sport.
It doesn't take long to see why she's garnered such praise. She has the instincts that not even the most seasoned veterans possess.
It is hard to disagree with that assessment,
but there might be a big kick to the face waiting for her, courtesy of Dakota Kai. A Dakota Kai who's benefited from the top.
Wow, she misses the mark.
Reminding her who all these people really paid to see.
Let me tell you something about Dakota Kai. She always has a plan for how to win this match. All she needs to do to get the victory here is to set that master strategy into motion.
Kai certainly does seem to always have a scheme in mind for her matches. We'll see if that's the case tonight.
The other end, too.
Ooh, sharp kick.
Oh, she counters right back on Kai.
That was just disrespectful.
Beautiful spinning backbreaker.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Reversal! What a counter!
And now she's looking to go top rope.
Uh-oh!
Oh, my God, what a move! She can end it here.
Yet. Big boot on the mark.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Cover.
And the rope saver there.
Twisted up.
This would be an amazing upset. Can she get her to tap out?
Desperation move for her, trying to muscle her way out. A couple of elbows does the job.
Absorbing the brunt of that one.
Oh, look at that. Embracing her adoring public.
Dakota wards off the attack. Brought down to the roundhouse.
Beautiful fitting backbreaker.
Strikes with a kick.
Kai out of there in a hurry.
Able to reverse that one.
The shoulder up before two tells me the end is not near.
Shining wizard
right to the jaw.
Kai's bordering on a loss. We could be close to an end.
She had scouted.
And Kai. Dakota Kai with the
Kai cracker.
Wow. Did Kai just put an end to this?
Huge win here.
This sort of win shakes up the women's division.